Hi, my name is Dmitry Godunov, and I'm a lead developer here at OneBonsai. I'd like to share some updates we made on our digital human pipeline called Bonsavatars. These are digital humans that walk, talk, interact, and express emotions. Today, I'm excited to show you something you have been working on. We have combined our Bonsavatars with conversational AI technology to create Obi.
The OneBonsai instructor, Obi, is a virtual reality avatar that can provide personalized instruction and assistance to trainees in VR.
Who made you? What is your purpose?
I am a virtual reality training instructor created by the team at OneBonsai. My purpose is to assist you with training in a range of different applications.
Obi uses artificial intelligence to respond to questions and generate customized responses in order to help people learn more effectively.
There's a fire, what should I do?
Dmitry, you must act quickly. First, exit the building, then alert others if possible. Next, call 911.
This innovative approach to education has the potential to transform the way we teach and learn. The past few years have seen significant advancements in the field of digital humans, artificial intelligence, image generation, and conversational technology. With all of these exciting advancements, it's clear that the future of technology is bright and full of potential.
Tell me a joke about your field of expertise.
Q. What did one medical robot say to the other medical robot? Let's operate.
Thank you for watching our video. If you have any further questions or would like to learn more about OneBonsai, please visit us at onebonsai.com.